and a word with Hatfield and Angelosetti.
All right, I'm standing right here with the Throwbacks, who have just qualified for the Tag World Grand Prix, April 14th, right here at the Wrestle Factory. Throwbacks, you two have won the Tag World Grand Prix before. Do you think you can do it a second time?
I'll tell you something, Doc. Everybody wants to put a bullseye on us because they think we ain't got it no more. It's gonna be one heck of a challenge to be the first team to ever win the Tag World Grand Prix, not once, but twice. And I got a message for all the teams who might show up inside of our bracket on April 14th.
Hey, are you talking about Merlok and Oceanea?
Oh yeah!
Are you scared?
Oh, I'm not scared.
No. Oh no, 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 I'm not done yet. My name really hurts. Hold on. How about one of the hottest tag teams in the world today? Janelle P. Touchdown, are you scared?
You can't break us in half.
In the history of Chikara Pro, nobody's ever won this thing two times, brother. Let's go do it. You and I, step cousins-in-law, let's go win this thing. Time to...
Yeah. Woo!